He intended to pray Maghrib 4 rak'ahs. Nobody in his sound mind would do this, Zubair. So most likely you were absent-minded and you started praying Maghrib without really intending to pray it 4 rak'ah, because nobody does this unless you're a recently revert, don't know the difference between Maghrib and Fajr or Dhuhr, Asr and Isha. So then during the first 2 rak'ahs, he realized that Maghrib is 3 rak'ahs, so he's changed his intention. Your prayer is valid and no problem in that.